Ladies and gentlemen, hopefully you are having a good day. Welcome to my games. In this video, I am going to explain you how to get amazing animals and their fragments. Watch till the end and get your fragments for the desired amazing animal. Subscribe the channel for upcoming videos. So now, let's move toward the topic. Keep remember, you can't get amazing animals through the experiment lab, because experiment lab is not making amazing animals anymore. But in the past, we can get amazing animals as a gift from the lab during experiment of the different classes, and the developers now have changed it. Celebrity guide, more number of guide, more amazing animal fragments. Let's guide it. My average is usually 5 or 6. Let's have a look. Wooden line. Here it is. This tree. Almost 6, and the 2 fragments I got. Try it again. One, two, three, and 4, 5. 6, 7. Oops, I lost it. So you can see 2 more fragments. Total are the 4 fragments. Now let's move for the next. Completing regular task of administration building. I already have done it. So let's the rewards. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Here you can see it. I am going to get 2 more fragments of the vampire dog. You can purchase amazing animal fragments from curiosities using zoo rubies, visiting maintenance daily gift box. For this, you have to follow the specific pattern of days. The movie guy offer amazing animal fragments, but all depend upon your luck. Limited time offers. It appears within specific days and brings both amazing animals as a whole as well as fragments, but you have to use real money for them. Event quests. As you know, each event brings a unique animal, so stay updated with the events and with the official ZooCraft animal family page. Last one is the weekly contest. Stay in touch with the ZooCraft Animal Family official Facebook page and participate in contests as much as you can. And good luck. Thank you.